This must be the farm. The sons must be here somewhere.
I'm going to kill you!
Charge! Come here!
Save your brother! The farm. The sun must be in there. You're free. Go back to your mother.
Stand aside, all of you.
Thank you.
I see your sons made it back to you. And those bandits won't bother you again. The farm is yours, if you still want it.
Praise Athena! My sons are both safe and sound. Thank you, Mistios.
Salvage nearby. Shall we dig it up?
I don't mind taking a look, but any closer might get us in trouble.
Out of sight, out of mind, just smooth sailing ahead.
So much for you and your creepy mask.
Everyone, charge!
This is your last fight!
Go! Go!
Oh.
Bikini!
Blow to the Spartans' backsides.
Χαίρε, μίσθιος. Enjoy your day, μίσθιος.
Thank you. Mistios! And that looks like Varnavas' ship.
In fact, it...
Ah! That ship belongs to the Eagle Bearer now. Legendary Mistios, famed across the Greek world. I am just her humble servant.
Varnavas, you're back.
In the flesh, a little older, but not a bit wiser.
Miko sent me here to wait for your return. It's about Nileas.
Here we go! What has my nephew gotten himself into this time?
I think the trouble is real, Varnavas. You should go to him. Mikos told me not to return without help, and I mean not to.
I need to think. But one thing. I know my nephew. Ah, yes. He's fine. That much is certain. I'll be on the ship.
And you, Mistios? I need someone to go see about Nileas.
Why doesn't Varnavas think something is wrong with his nephew?
It's just... Nileas was a legendary nuisance growing up. He lied, he cheated, he brawled and broke things.
Some of us grow out of that.
Well, now Nileas is a serious athlete, training to be an Olympic champion. And what's more, he's family to Varnavas.
That is important. I'll help Varnavas's nephew however I can.
Nileas lives with his caretaker Mikos. Their house is just up the hill north of here.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Welcome, Istios!
Thank you.
Thanks for looking.